guys, I'm Brittany Rivers and welcome to my channel. So today I'm coming at you all with an unboxing and install of this pre-bleached, pre-plugged 26 inch wig from IC Hair. Like, this wig was so easy to install, and right out of the box it was just eating you guys. It really was. But IC sent me this wig to try for you all, so we are going to go ahead and get into this video. But before we do, I'm going to ask that you all remember to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at Madam Brittany, and let's get into this video. Okay guys, so here's the wig. We are actually going to unbox it completely together. Like, as you can see, I haven't even opened it yet, but this should be a pre-bleached, pre-plucked hairline 9x6 lace front wig. So here is the box, you guys. It is super cute. So it comes in like a little gift bag, really. Like, here you go, real little bag. And then the actual wig box is inside. Like, this is really cute. This is a nice design. Here's the box, very luxurious. It is giving luxury. This is a really nice box. Okay, look at that. It's a whole experience. I am enjoying unboxing this wig. Get into the details. Look at that. They put their branding on the, first of all, they put it on the tissue paper. Then they also put it on that sticker. Okay, I see you, I see you. Okay. So let's see. So here's the wig. We'll put the wig to the side right now. But it comes with, oh, let me see what this is. I haven't even seen one of these before. What is this? Oh, okay. Oh, this is like an extra cap. This is cool. So this is just removable combs for the wig. So if you want it to have combs, you can put this inside. And if you don't, then just leave it out. I usually don't use the wig comb, so I'm happy about that anyway. I'm glad they didn't put it in the wig. Then, of course, oh, this is a bonnet. Okay, so they put the gifts inside of the bonnet. Like, they really did it up. These are like some mink lashes. Like, look at that. That is nice. Put some nice lashes in there. An HD wig cap. Okay, so it is a wig cap. These are instructions and just kind of how to take care of the lace and special features of the lace. So it is like C-shaped around your ear. So, you know, sometimes I have wigs like this where it kind of hurts my ear because of the way the actual cap is sitting on my ear. Usually with like a frontal, I will cut that piece, but when it's like a whole cap, it's nothing you can do and it usually hurts. So their caps are C-shaped around your ear. But that is super cool. Let's see what else I got in here. And accessories, okay. This is nice. This is like a whole experience. So here's an extra elastic band. I know a lot of girlies need an elastic band if they have like a smaller head. This is really cool. Like, they definitely made unboxing this wig like a whole experience. So this is the bonnet with their branding on it again. Okay, let's actually open this wig and see what we're working with. Okay, so the wig looks super pretty. Like, this is the curl pattern I love. It is like a looser, it is still a curl, but it is also looser. So I am loving it. Just the curl pattern is really eating. Look at that. That's really pretty. And let's get into this lace too, because this lace is not like your regular like white lace. This has like a little brown tint to it, which I do love. I guess the brown tint is really coming from the brown paper they put it on, but this is cool because you get to see how it's actually gonna look. You see, it is pre-bleached and also the hairline is plucked. And there is like more branding on the wig. Like, they really did their big one, you guys. They really did. But I am really liking the color of this lace. So there is an elastic band already on the wig, as you can see. This is a red elastic band. I've never seen one of these. There is more branding on the inside of this wig. Like, they really put some work into this wig. I will say that. Like, that really eats. Another thing is, this is a 9x6 wig. So you do get a lot of parting space in the middle, which I do love a nice long middle part. And then you get a nice amount on the side. So you do have room to do like your baby hair if you want baby hair. But like the wig itself is like really, really pretty. That's one thing I love about a looser curl. It's going to show all that length because it is a little looser. And this wig looks super thick. Like, it is eating. It is very thick all the way to the ends. Actually, installing this wig is going to take like no time. But the first thing I'm going to do is spray the lace with a little bit of lace tint to get it closer to my skin tone, just so it blends in a little better. Okay, and now we're going to put this wig on. Oh my goodness, it looks so cute. Ah, this wig looks so cute. Okay. Like, I want to make my middle part even longer. Like, you see, you have a lot of parting space on this wig. This is nice. Okay. And of course, you can wear it glueless. With the adjustable strap in the back, you can make it as tight as you need it to be so it can fit on your head. Like, you can wear this wig completely glueless. And it still looks super good. Like, it looks really good. Okay. The curl pattern is super pretty. And just like that, it already looks so good. But with curly hair, I'm just going to add a little mousse to the top. But with curly hair, I just love baby hair. I think baby hair just eats on curly hair. Out of all the glueless, pre-bleached wigs I tried on my channel so far, I will say this one looks the best straight on. Right when I put it on, I think it just looks good. The lace looks invisible. Like, it looks good right off the bat. You saw me take it out the bag and it already looks so good. Out of all the other ones I've reviewed on my channel, this one is eating the most. It has been the easiest to serve a look with this one. But I am going to add a little baby hair just to take this wig to the next level. So I don't know where my comb went, but let's add a little baby hair to the temples. With this being a 9x6, you could also even do like a little updo. Like, one thing I kind of like on vacation is like doing little ponytails like that, like have two pigtails like up like that. And I feel like with this having a little more parting space, you can do that. But let's add this baby hair real quick. And honestly, we're going to be done with this wig. Like, it's very easy to work with. If you still do not know how to really do your own hair, this is it, you guys. It really is. It looks really cute. I really like this. Let's add a little baby hair to this side. And we're just gonna hit it with the hot comb really quick to just flatten it a little bit. Cause I like my top to be like a little flat. And just like that, it looks so cutesy. I love this wig. This really is the easiest pre-bleached and pre-plucked wig I've worked with, period. And it's more versatile than the other ones because of that parting space. So I see you kind of ate with this. You kind of ate. And the branding was fantastic. Like, the whole unboxing experience was great. But I'm going to link this wig in the description box. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at Madam Brittany. And thank you all so much for watching. Have a great day, you guys. Bye.